Amen. How many is glad to be in the house of the Lord again?
Amen.
The Bible says it's good and pleasant, precious and wonderful. There's a whole lot of things we could say, we could put in there, because when we come together in unity,
Amen.
Only great things can happen.
Amen, brother.
He said that it wasn't until they were in one accord. They could have came together in that one place, in the upper room, but if they weren't in one accord, nothing would have happened. That's what happens in church sometimes, because we don't come together in one accord.
Amen.
Therefore, nothing happens.
Amen.
But when we can get together and have church,
yeah.
Boy, how good that can be. Amen? Turn around and look at a few people and tell them, let's have church.
My
pick. You got the right pick. You get used to a certain kind of pick, you can't hang on. Now you may all be mansions, a lot of silver and much gold. You may have success in life. Thank you.
compassion.